still have a dream. This nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. For we choose to be self-evident that all men are created.
The next day, April 4th, 1968, Martin Luther King Jr. was assassinated in Memphis, Tennessee.
I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners, will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood? I have a dream.
bands of grey on a liquid sky turns the day into night. The bars are filling with fighting Irish, smug young married couples dressing down for the weekend, perch shop girls and typists tip-tapping into blaring dance halls. Hard-faced villains dressing up for the drinking clubs while suburbia sits watching television. Bouncers in tuxedos with butterflies round their necks, love tattooed on the right hand and hate on the left. Stone roses just like angels, heaven is this noise, fancied by the shop girls, admired by the sweatshop boys. So we're sitting in the snack bar, waiting to chase the ace, cookies by the jukebox, to be splendid to entertain. Look at Tony Wilson, live on Channel 4, up the Rodney Marsh, who's best on sale again.